Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Back to Antics 2019, might I add.
Yes.
Lovely. Did everyone enjoy their refreshments and everything? Everyone feeling refreshed? That's not good. I hope it was at least moderately average, or at least decently perfect.
15 minutes for nothing.
Well, 15 minutes is more than enough. Anyways, next up is Drummers in Action. Now, while they perform, remember that we respectfully acknowledge that the Academy Theater is located on the Treaty 20 Miji-Sagi territory and the traditional territory of the Miji-Sagi and Chippewa Nations, collectively known as the Williams Treaty's First Nations, which include Curve Lake, Hiawatha, Alderville, Scugog Island, Rama, Beausoleil, and Georgina Island First Nations. The Williams Treaty's First Nations are the stewards and caretakers of these lands and waters in perpetuity, and hope that they continue to maintain this responsibility to ensure their health and integrity for generations to come.
Drummers in action, everybody.
Enjoy.
Find our heartbeats, find a place to start.
I just say, and even watching it every year, it's still very moving every time you hear it.
Yeah, indeed it was. Speaking of moving, I got some beats that just sometimes make me want to boogie.
Hunter, you couldn't, shouldn't, and wouldn't dance for the life of you.
About a challenge, kid?
Maybe it is. Old man, what you got?
Hold my clipboard. Sound guy, do something and play me some music. Oh yeah, just like the 80s!
Okay, stop the music, please. And stop whatever it is that you're doing. There are children in the audience, dude. Are you a monster?
First off, rude. Secondly, I didn't think I was that bad. I mean, spice it up, I could wear some tights.
Oh, dear God, no. Look, I think you just need some tips, buddy, on how to be a better dancer. The SAC, the Act Up Next, by the way, is here to teach you all how to dance. So slip on your tapping shoes and leg warmers.
Ooh, the pink ones or the neon green ones?
Hunter, it's neon.
Yes, I said neon.
Okay, say it with me. Knee?
Knee.
On.
On.
Neon. The SAC, everyone. I hope you at least learned something. Run, you know, he's doing his little whatever that was. Next thing you know, well, he might as well have had vertigo. He fell over, hit his head off the wall. He's unconscious. He might be here for the next act, I'm not too sure. But we're all hoping in health there backstage. Now, this next act is Sarah and Nathan Bottomley. And now, I know you're probably wondering, Nathan Bottomley, well, yes, he is in year two. But we're thinking this might be his passing of the torch, so to speak. Tonight, Sarah will be singing, the lead singer in their little duo. Now the song actually has a bit of Nathan's original lyrics. The song is actually Future Looks Good, but Sarah originally ruined the song for him. Nathan, in the middle of writing this song, he's just singing it out loud, Sarah came in and she was like, Nathan, you know, that song sounds really like this one on the radio. And of course, well, you listened to it and it probably was that song. We will never know. But it is interesting to note that Nate's original lyrics are in here somewhere, and I challenge you, if you know the song, to find out where his are. So everyone, give it up, please, for Sarah and Nathan Bottomley.
Hey, nice shirt, where'd you get it?
NathanBottomley.com?
Well, nice. NathanBottomley.com.
Sorry, and with the number 8.
Woke up staring at this empty room. Pictures that your mother took of you.
See, I had this crazy dream last night. This man, he talked to me and told me everything that's good and bad about my history. He said that
It's alright to have a good time.
Oh,
introduction, because tonight they're going to give you a rock and roll exorcism, a rock and roll baptism, and a rock and roll bar mitzvah. They're going to do it all tonight, everything around here. So I want you to put your hands together for the heart stop, the earth-shaking, earth-shattering, legendary, history-making, Expo Bang! Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
People out there tonight, how are you doing? We are Expo. I'm Griffin. That's Cam, Curtis, and Kobe over there on the drums. We're gonna be playing a really good song for you guys tonight. We hope you enjoy. All right, boys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clap your hands if you want. We encourage it. Almost heaven, West Virginia, a Blue Ridge Mountain, Chattanooga River. No, stop. All right, I'm sorry, guys, I'm sorry. Something's not right. Am I the only one who dressed prepared for this? I thought we were supposed to do rock, right? We're a rock band? Right? Let's amp it up, boys, come on. Yeah. Probably. They wouldn't tell us a single thing about this act. All they told us is that we had to bring out this beam. I think it's called a pommel horse.
Oh, God! Smells like nachos.
All we've been told is that you guys are about to witness quite literally the most impressive gymnast in the entire world. So, all I can say is, enjoy? I hope?
Question mark?
Absolutely. Have fun, everyone.
At all?
Well, I think I'm going to give that act what it deserves, a moment of silence.
I don't want to give it a moment of silence, I'm absolutely speechless.
That's a first.
I've just about had enough of you, Hunter.
Well, maybe if you stop talking and I can introduce the next act, maybe we don't have to keep doing this anymore.
Well, introduce them. Well, everyone, our next act, we're bringing it right back to our dance group. Their next dance, choreographed by Miss Gates, is called Insomnia. Miss Gates is actually going to be dancing in this one, and this time, we take it back to any of those out there who have a Scottish descent. We're going to be doing some Highland dancing. Yeah, complete with kilts and all. Woo. Now, join me in giving them a hand and welcoming them back into what I can call only angelic feet.
I was going to say that.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I were.
You forgot, old man. just give him a minute.
Riley, I forgot where I was going.
Well, I go find Grandpa. And please just welcome him back. And it should also be noted that this was the only note that they really gave me. Their act, it's a fair word of warning, really. They like jumping. So enjoy them, everyone. If you actually did turn off your phone, I'm actually going to request that you turn them back on.
Let there be light.
Let there be light. So if you don't mind doing that, please. And then Gabby and Melanie are here for their second time in a row in Antics singing together. The song that they're going to be singing tonight is a song called Someone You Loved by Lewis Capaldi. And they'll also be accompanied by Cameron Whitefield.
I mean, if it's phone waving good, it's not waste any time. Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Gabby and Melanie.
Absolutely. Enjoy, everyone. another round of just beautiful singing, I gotta say.
I bet even you have something nice to say about it.
I really like the drums.
Mr. Rose, how did you even get in here?
I entered a contest. I lost.
Wait.
So you didn't even pay to get in here?
I guess I got my money's worth.
This guy with the zingers.
You know what? That song made me think internally, you know? And I just wanted to say, I'm really sorry I called you an old man.
It's okay. I'm sorry I called you a sad, pathetic, lonely little man with the charisma of a sea urchin.
You didn't say that!
Yeah, I did. I said it to everyone I know. You're now known as the runt to everyone who doesn't know you.
Dude!
What? I said I was sorry. What more do you want from me?
Maybe not to have your friends and family think of me as a sad little man.
Pathetic and lonely, too.
Anyways, in a total contrast to a sad, pathetic, lonely little thing like myself, apparently, we have the Creative Fusion Jazz Band. That's right, we have another jazz band coming back on stage, again, coached by Miss Brenneman. This time, they'll be singing Fantasy by Earth, Wind, and Fire, and, much like last year,
the Sesame Street theme song.
Absolutely. We've got it back. Now, again, these aren't just your regular jazz kids. They weren't just hand-picked because of their natural talent. They were picked because they're beautiful at what they do. Much like the last jazz band, they also played at the Holiday Festival, located at IU Weldon, also the TLDSB Music Festival, and they also played at the Kiwanis Festival and got another gold award and a star for being at that festival, meaning they were one of the best ones there. I mean, that's pretty cool. Come on. That's cool. I don't think there's a better way to word it, and they are pretty fantastic.
Yeah, it checks out. Now, they aren't only going to bring you the grand finale, but they're going to bring the house down with it.
Absolutely.
So, put your hands together for the last act of the night, the Creative Fusion Jazz Band.
Absolutely. Enjoy it, everyone. Have fun. surely made Hunter want a boogie, am I right?
Oh yeah. There's the jazz I was looking for, finally.
I'm actually sad that I just did that.
You know, Mr. Rose, all in all, did you enjoy the show?
I was on the edge of my seat all night.
Oh, that's good, yes.
Yeah, I wanted to leave.
Just a ball of sunshine.
Oh, isn't he? He's just a rainy ball of sunshine. But, as the jazz band had a beautiful closer for us, we want to thank you all for coming out and being a part of our audience tonight. We also want to thank our backstage crew. We've got Sam Smith, who's doing our, well, making sure the entire show just runs correctly. There's Kaylee Filippo on curtains, and just everyone else backstage who helped make the show what it was.
We also want to thank Sound and Lights, which is Alan Stanley and Jeff.
Jeff up there.
Want to thank the Academy Theater for once again letting us host this wonderful occasion.
Absolutely, and also a thank you to Jungle Cat Productions, who's going to be recording this. Also, Long McQuaid for providing all the equipment so that everything can actually sound nice in here. It's actually pretty amazing.
What a transition.
Oh, that's pretty good. And finally, a huge thank you to the casting crew of Antics 2019.